Sawasdee krap everyone, my name is Pisit Kambang, or fighter name my is Phet-Tho Sitjaopho krap pom. I start Muay Thai when was about 8 to 9 year old ha, because of the my uncle ha, start just like us, he is the own fighter ha, and then and my cousin fighting ha. After my cousin retire, me and my brother got start to fighting ha, and practice Muay Thai krap pom. ก็ keep fight until like about make the experience when was young start about 20 kilo นะฮะ in 20 kilo to 23 kilo that's about have about 65 you know so before the country you know the kid have so many kid fighter before because of like they have many festival like a friendly festival temple festival you know every month huh? Yeah so we got just keep five, huh? So until about 14 year old, huh? About six year or 5 year, huh? Then we get to the biggest stadium, the Lumpini Stadium, huh? Because in Lumpini Stadium, huh? You must have the weight about 45 kilo, huh? And then you can fight in Lumpini, huh? Because me and my brother start to fight about when we was about 20 kilo, huh? So from the 20 kilo to 45 is take many years, huh? Because we all when we fight, we also like lose weight too. You know, like I'm 27 kilo, and then I have to fight 23 kilo. Huh? So something like that, ครับผม. So get also like many fight, many fight. Huh? When was young, ครับ. I think when we was young, we fight more than when we grow because when in the big jet stadium, maybe one time per month or two time per month maximum. But when was young, fight so many times, huh? Sometimes like one month, three times, two times, or 2 months, like five times, something like that, ครับผม. That's why like a Thai fighter have so many experience and many fight huh? When was young, ครับผม. If compare right now the Muay Thai countryside or like the kid is not so many, huh? Before, huh? So many kid fighter and so super good huh? Like amazing the technique and everything huh? Mm-hmm. But before like so many because like they make fight many places ครับผม but this time not so many just maybe make experience about 35-45 and then big jet stadium you know but or maybe 1 year 2 year and then big jet stadium but before oh like from because of the start from the young huh? Yeah ครับผม Because why? Because now this time have like a modern time. It's about have everything on the social media. That's why, you know, it's not so much different in between. Okay, when I was young, I look like a golden era. I'm watching they are good. Yeah, sure, they are very good technical. But when turning to my time when I'm grow up and I have experience why I can fight with like a master like a Ning Ubon why I can fight with master about the Thong Chai Tosila Chai why I can fight with the many good fighter from golden era you know because I think because it's about only that it's like a make you think like a different it's about the time huh? And about like you are young you know Because if you have the experience and you have like a going, you know, and you have experience, strong experience, I think the Muay Thai almost like the same. It's different only about the style and about the scent, you know, about the scent for the fighting, you know. But you see, it's the difference because of the your experience not go there yet. Huh? And also it's the time, you know. Yeah, that's why. The Muay Thai before is learning, so have to only one way go watching on TV or maybe trainer communicate with the trainer speaking. But this time you learn very much and learn so fast because of social media, many way you know, like many social media like YouTube, Instagram, and many things. Huh? That's why like when you have watching and learning all the time, you have the passion and you want to be. That's why you learn so much and you learn very quick. If compared, it's before I have nothing. Oh, the most important training, ครับผม. Training very important. Have the correct, have the routine. Huh? Finish your routine. 1 week, 2 week, 3 week. Just concentrate that, focus that. That, but it's not feel. It's not to be like a focus. Make and you like so stressful or like to attract like you know so just like a focus and then just relax and focus, huh? Just, huh? And then go only like a 2 weeks, 3 weeks that you have the before fighting, huh? And it's not me like you straight, not talk with anyone, just no, not so straight like that, huh? So just like a heart, put your heart, make you training heart, you know, make you strong, you know, like a mix with the physical, the body strong too, you know. For because in Muay Thai, you not have only like a the cardio, you use everything, huh? About the mind sense, about the set mindset, and then about the sense, about the style, about the strong and technique, everything have to be completely, ครับ ผม yeah, ครับ mm-hmm. And also the mind very important, you know. Sometimes need to be like relax on your mind, don't to be stressful too much, because if you like a expectation too much about the in the future, you just make you stressful because you don't want to make the mistake, and then you have the pressure. When you have the pressure, you just cannot do anything like well, you know. So just like do the best thing about just do training, the best training, training the best, and living, no sleep and everything like a perfect, and then fighting the best. Win or lose, it's just like a game, you know. Yeah, win ก็ just okay, good. Lose ก็ไม่เป็นไร no problem. ก็ come back to try and learn by mistake again ครับผม just the one thing that is like a don't make stressful with for your life and your mind ครับผม that is the key. I think if you do Muay Thai and then you so if you do everything and then you do stressful, you just feel more like a not comfortable with your life ครับผม yeah like I think just relax sometimes ครับครับผม not too stressed ครับ not too tense ครับผม okay for the develop the Sitjaopho style นะครับก็ is most use the timing defense and counter attack ครับผม defense counter attack attack ก็ attack fast defense ก็ defense alsocounter attack ก็ you know just like in the moment ครับผมก็ how to develop ก็Sitjaopho ก็ take time ครับ for control the sparringFor practice the defense, ha, ha. Let the partner kick you. You just catch the timing. Or sometimes you just sparring with the without glove, na ha. Because sometimes when you have glove, you just boxing too much, you know. And then you not learn about the defense. You forgot about the defense, na. And also if you hurry, you technique young still not so good. If you hurry, and then you got not cannot get the timing or like good.Technique ครับผม so better just take your time not too slow not too fast just like a more like a about the you know like a control sparring but not too hard and not too slow ครับผม just like a on the weight ครับผมนะฮะ so this is the how to like improve the everything about defense counter attack นะฮะ flow and when sparring นะฮะ control sparring not stressful you know because if you stress or you hurryOr you worry, you just not learn because you just not friend with your partner because sometimes when you hurry, you just feel like I want to better, I want to kick better or something. So better just learn both. Boop, boom, look, pop, cat, bum, bum, take time, counter, bang, bump, bump, counter, bang. You know, or sometimes push up on that in the control sparring, but take time to focus to get the kick. You know, sometimes you can check your technique.Sometimes if opponent kick you, boop, and then you blocking, and then you can see that you feel like why maybe not block so good. You can check, huh? You can check from the control sparring, you know. Maybe like okay, let them kick you again, and then you try to block again. Now you can see your technique, huh? This is how to like develop or like improve the your technique and your style, ครับผม Or when fighting, go thinking about go just at the moment, huh, just do. I know many people just think about the most, or maybe some people just think about in the future most more than in the moment because of sometimes of like a panic or worry about the fight or panic or maybe like a exciting about to the fight, you know. But I think if you try to control your mind to.Live in the at the moment, I think much better because you just see and feel more at the real time, you know. Because sometimes if you think too in the future, you just lost the moment and lost your mind, you know. ครับผม And then when you lost your mind, you just hard to feeling, hard to catch the feeling, or hard to because you lost at the real time, you know. Yeah, that's why you lost, ครับผม Yeah. is make you like cannot get good ครับผมครับอ๋อ I'm not about for my personal fighting and I think my and also my my brother you know when we fighting we not focus about the scoring or about the knockout we just focus on like what we can do or like we that's why I say I live at the moment I try to focus you know so I try to be betterLike they kick, I stop them. They kick, I block, I counter. Try to break down the timing to make me get better or look better. And then when I'm get better and look better, and then that is mean like a scoring, you know. I'm better in the scoring. That's it. So I'm focused on the better timing, faster, faster attack and counter, faster counter attack. ครับผม Yeah, not focused like a.Scoring, I'm focused more the game plan or technique more than the scoring, huh? Because if I do game good game plan and good better technique, I think the scoring will come later and make you scoring, ครับผม
huh? So you're not thinking about trying to like everything
knock out, hurt them? No. I just like for sure. Sometimes maybe think about the okay.They do this technique often. Maybe I have to stop them with this. Like that is what I can, what I think now. Like maybe they punch. So I count with the elbow. You know, because sometimes when in the fight everything really fast. Sometimes is you gonna do this, but it's past already. It cannot because they go try to be faster than you. You know, you go try to be faster than them. So.Better just like I think shot by shot, huh? Yeah, I think shot by shot. About the game plan, I think practice up in the training. Because why? Because like when you like what I say, huh? Control sparring, yeah. Muay mat, yeah. How to fight with muay mat? You with the partner, lah. Partner come with the muay mat. You go practice about the game plan for the stop muay mat, for the stop muay khao. So when you go fighting, you don't have to think anything much. You just use theyour skill or your technique or your timing to stop them. But about the pattern of the fight, you already have, you know? Yeah, that's why sometimes your fight make difficult because you don't know about the style, to this style, how to stop this style, how to stop Muay Thai, how to stop Muay Kinching style, how to stop Muay Boxing, you know? Yeah, because this is like, this is from the Muay Thai, like time by time, is about the basically and standard.For the learning about the style, they know Muay Mat, same the concept, you know, same the pattern or Muay Mat, how to fight with Muay Mat, you know, yeah. Or I find my style first because I do what I like. If you do what you like, you just can do better. And also, if because I'm like a skinny, you know, sometimes about the body go also, you know, there, but it's not me like everything. The body I'm skinny, if you let me boxing style, I can, but I'm boxing, you know, better I use the faster technique, like a counter attack, you know, or, but the short fighter, the big, they can fight more female too, you know. Yeah, it's not me like everything have to be like on the body, like a big body have to boxing style, you know.Big body, big muscles can be Muay Thai too. Tall can be Muay Boxing too. Not only Muay Khao, you know. So, but I do what I like. I like Muay Thai and my I'm start from the fight from the Muay timing. So I like more Muay Thai. That's why I'm practice more Muay Thai, huh? And also at the moment I'm got practice Muay Khao because sometimes if I fight Muay Thai and then I lost, I have to pressure or like push myself. So I add the Muay Khao Kinching style. Yeah, so I train both. But I still concept on the Muay Thai. Muay Khao is like a spare for the when my Muay Thai cannot do anything to my opponent. So I just have to the second choice. Okay. I think this is about every fighter in Thailand do like this. You know, because why? Because if you Muay Thai, you fight first round, the second round, you cannot do very well on the your opponent or make not good score. They stop you everything. So what you can do? You cannot pressure with Khao, pressure with boxing. You know, yeah, that's why you have the second spare for support, yeah, for the style. You know, yeah. But if you first you try, oh, you better timing. They slower than you. Okay, you got just keep the protect your point and keep fight like that, ครับ ครับผม before yes not scared but worry about myself because that's why I say training is very important when you not training good you just worry more yourself this happened with me when worry myself because of like a worry about like a diet you know when have if you have to fight with Muay Thai that is you just more worry that's why when younot train so good, you just more worry, you just think too much, you know, because of you destroy yourself by you are lazy, you know. That's why you have to training good. When you training good, eat good, sleep good, you just more confident, you know. Yeah, I'm worry because of I'm lazy, huh? Yeah, that's why. For sure, huh? Sometimes, you know, that was before I'm retired, about 2-3 years, I feel like no passion anymore, you know. So this happened with many Thai fighter when they already passed to the top. Sometimes they feel like their passion not so much. They just feel like they just fight for like keep fight for living, you know. Yeah. So but this is not good. Sometimes I think, but now that time I'm young, you know, go young แหละ I'm not learn anything much, but now I'm feel like I learn more and more understand.So training, focus on the training, and then not attach or worry and anything. If you training good, you just more confident. Like I say, huh, the mind very important. Even you training good, but if your mind not feel like flow or sabai or relax, or even you training good, God doesn't help. You just more worry, you know, more stress and like you know, think too much, you know. So just like sometimes training good and.Take your time, you are relax and more understanding, huh? And just focus, push everything in the fight, do the best, huh? ครับผม yeah. Lazy, lazy and tired, ละฮะ lazy and tired ก็ cannot say like exactly, but because the people are like different, you know. แต่ถ้า but if you two training that is mean like you push everything, you know, you put everything like 100% already.You know, and then you feel like okay, you sore body very sore and very stiff. Sometimes you need to like a ice bath or something. That is mean like if you feel that tired, you know, that is mean like you need to maybe rest one day, 2 days for recover. Huh? But lazy is mean like more, and then lazy is mean you don't want to do anything. You just ask even like you don't have anything, but you ask for.Stop. You ask for the rest. Yeah. You ask for the rest. You don't try anything. You know. That is like a lazy. You know. Yeah. And then can become like a habit. When you stop 1 day, 2 day, 3 days, and then be careful. Huh? Can become the habit. Huh? Yeah. So I think for the training hard, it means like a, go. When you feel push everything 100%, and then you feel oh very sore muscle and then stiff or like a.Like a feel you know the mood sometimes feel like not fresh or body sore you know can come out from the mind like or you know or like you sleepy or something like that you know yeah so that's why sometimes need to be like because why I saw you push so many morning and afternoon and then push away like hard you know that's why yeah ครับผม this is about depend on the fighter ครับ some fighter แต่ว่า but is between now about in my age or like my age is for the fighter retire very late you know because we are start like a fight like a young you know and then we have to take time to be success like successful is like maybe take time and thenUntil like 30, the most of fighter about maybe maximum 30, huh? But 10 years later or like 10 years ago or 15 years ago, the fighter retire like so early because of they come very like I say before, huh? Because of we have everything like to learn, you know, something to learn, and then they have the passion, more passion, they push themselves, and then they go to the top. When they go to the top, they have.Champ and then they no passion anything so they want to like stop you know yeah like want to rest yeah and then that's why sometimes all go to be a trainer ครับผม only maybe 26 year old 25 year old ก็ retire แล้ว you know not same like before about 30 or 31 32 30 33 something like that ครับผม yeah oh you know the shoot is high. The sorry to say, huh? Maybe not exactly, but the most is like a can see like a form the fight and form the body. Sometimes you try fighter try to push like a work hard and try to push, but the body or the work is doesn't like a go like a same like a what you think, you know, because of like a the age, you know, and the body, huh? It's more feeling when you get the kick, when you get the compare like a when you young, you fast recover, you know, but when you get older, it's a, like a take more time, huh? Yeah, and more feeling, you know, yeah. And also the muscle and everything is not same like a when you young and fresh. It's more like a soft, eh? Yeah. So can see from the fight and from the body too, ครับผม นะฮะ Yeah, if you fight with the young fighter and then can see easy. Yeah, if you have experience, you better than young fighter. You have experience, but sometimes the young fighter use the fresh like a beat you up from the face, you know, they push, and then you get tired, and then because of the, they are stronger, you know. This can see in the fight like this, ครับ ครับผม Oh, because I'm being lazy, and I was like a lazy and no passion because I'm 30 year old and just fight for like, no passion, you know, no, because fight so long, many year, and then being lazy, sometimes running, sometimes not run, sometimes, and then when body not strong, like I say before, huh? When body not strong, and then when you fighting, that is the problem, because you just, when you get the injury, it just take time to heal, and maybe can be bad injury, because you not, you be like a lazy, you know, and you not strong. Same like me, I stop because I'm, and also it's about the age too, number 30, you know, like a, and then, and also I'm work very hard, huh, from the 8-9 year old, huh, from like a 5-5-5. So, and then no passion, lazy, that is not good, huh? Don't follow, huh? Yeah, don't do like that, huh? So, because in that time, not so many things, and I'm not learn anything much, same like now. Before, not so many things, but now have many things, like, oh, this time, fighter should be proud, huh? Because, okay, from the price, okay, money for the fight or the price or the promotion, you have more many chance, you know, this time you have much chance. So focus on your training and don't be lazy, ครับผม. That is and everything that it if you do like this, it will be good for yourself, ครับผม. But in my time, it's like nothing much same like now, you know. So just only fight, and then become like lazy, and then no training much, and then fighting got the kick, and then arm broken, huh? Yeah, my arm is broken. That's why I'm stop fighting. Yeah, ครับผม. Why start? Accident. Accident. I'm not like a thing about like to be a fighter or to be like a fighting because of my cousin. He the fighter, but he pum pui, yeah. He a little bit pum pui, so he fight maybe. So maybe he fight, but he love Muay Thai, and every time when I follow him to watch him fight, this is the I'm small, right? Huh? So this is the link. So I'm like this, like this. So I saw him fight, but that time I'm not starting fighting yet, but he fight about maybe 25 or 35, but even he train, but he still like you know, get a little bit pum pui, you know. So and then he retire, and then in the where the place where I'm living, have the other boy then and the you know, for the boy sometimes like you like you know, and the other boy feel like you want to fight with me or you want, you know, we just like asking for the playing or maybe fight, you know, or something, and then my cousin take my brother to fight with the another boy, you know, to fight, yeah. And then he saw, you can fight, nah. And then after that, go take my brother to the school, because in the, like I say, huh, in before Muay Thai countryside is so many, they have make many every month. So we go to the this school make the fight, like a fight, and then how we match up the opponent, you know, we we go there and then have every boy there, you know. So they ask every boy there want to fight. So my brother go want to fight. So we come first and then we scale and then have someone writing the weight. Other boy come writing the weight. Boop, okay. And then they go look like who is the same weight. They go call that boy come. You come and call my brother. Come. You want to fight him? Okay, open the shirt. Okay, same. Okay, wait, same. Okay, fight. Okay, fight, match up. Yeah, match up for the fight problem. And then about the 2 weeks, 3 weeks, yeah, training, start to training, running, training. And then before, it's really proud when first fight, you know, it's really proud when like you have your fighting name on the at the corner of the traffic light. Before, you don't have poster, yeah. Not so many posters, so you have like a board, like a wood, you know, big wood, like a board, like a whiteboard, and then they write your name, the second fight, the third fight, and then they put on the commercial on the at the corner of the traffic light, the big traffic light. So when we drive past, name. Yeah, that is fighting. So it's about like a proud and very feel good memory. Yeah, very good. Yeah.
So you started fighting before training. You started fighting and then training.
No, fighting with the kid around there. Yeah, they just like you know the kid for the kid. Oh, wow, you want? They just you know about the kid. Yeah. So but my brother start fighting before me about maybe. Seven times, and then I'm start, same first fight leg check. First fight I come is a fight at the village festival. That boy come, they take me come. That boy come. They ask you want to fight, you say, and then if they ask me, I have to say yes because they want, you know. Yeah, a little bit like okay. If you want, I want. I cannot say yes. Because my uncle behind of me too. If I say yes, maybe they smash me. So more scared, afraid of my uncle more than my opponent. But first fight really exciting. Huh? When step to the ring, have someone to carry me because I'm really young, you know. Carry on the shoulder and then on the ring, first fight and then leg go there, really. Really, sometimes and then how that is the first time that's I know it's my leg like automatically like this, you know. And like and then but okay when step now when get in feel like a nervous exciting and everything, you know. But when fight start not the feeling gone, huh? Just like enjoy like oh you know like yeah fun, yeah, it's what fun. Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.